Someone's John, trapped.
Please help me.
Gotta help him.
I'm trapped. Help me, please. Please. I'm trapped in here.
We're on target.
Please, I can't breathe. Help. Please. Help me.
Got you.
More bounties.
Let's see what I can do. Good.
What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
assholes can't let I even get out of here alive. There's one. Gotta finish this.
Men coming! Kill us! Yeah, kill him!
Okay, here we go.
I got you covered. Come on!
And thieves, and I can't let them escape. Yeah, fuck them down. How many of you are left? Come on, come on, come on.
Look out!
One of these murdering sons and bitches.
Come on out. Get out.
Bunch of murdering sons of bitches. You like the sound of bushes? Yeah? Okay.
Pin him down. I'm moving back.
Don't mind if I do. I can use this. Finally. I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. have the right to claim territory. To hold it, if the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio. Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about? But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
Doesn't look too bad. I'll take that.
Somebody's trapped. I gotta help.
Help! I need help!
Hold on. I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
No. Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Yeah, let him know it was Deacon St. John.
Don't stop, just keep out of sight. Vagrants! If they see me, I'm dead.
Need fuel. Here we go. Gone. Let's see. It should work. See what I can do.
Should be it. Let's see what they got there.
Guys, open the damn gate.
It's a drifter. Let him in.
Hey, you keeping busy?
How's, bounty hunting going?
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. See you soon.
How's it going?
Hey, just taking a look.
Fill her up. Okay, then.
Looking for something specific?
Okay, then.
See you later.
What do you want?
Hey, Tuck. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know.
Hey, back to work.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death, Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Oh, Maria. Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've...
I'm gonna stretch my legs for a while.
Hey, what do you need?
Just having a look.
Hey, hold on.
fix this. Good.
Tuck, I'm here.
Yeah, looks like limbo.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here. Hey, Tuck, I'm here.
Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you.
St. John out.
Drifters, oh, goddammit. No, no, no. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
Tuck, I'm here.
Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, more, please? What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
A lot of ammo left. Okay.
Gotcha. I swear.
This more than you. Come on!
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Okay.
One of the biker boys. Open up.
Keep him busy.
How's life in the shit?
Hey.
Here, let me count them. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Right. Later, man.
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, what do you need?
Let me get the gate.
Bounties.
Open the gate.
It's all right. Open up.
Deacon, I'm keeping an eye on that gas tank. The one with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
Manny.
I'll wrap that up for you. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Cool. Need anything else? Hey, you take good care of her. You don't want to run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure. Okay, man. I'll be here if you need me.
What's up? Damon.
Good choice. Anything else I can get for you? That'll last you. Okay. Later, man.
Oh. Hey.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Hey, nice.
That's it.
All right, then. See ya.
See ya.
Hey, hold on.
Hey. Just looking.
Hope says you've been helping out around the camp.
Just a little safe. Gotta open the gate.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What's going on?
Like Andrew says, I hear a bug calling my name. I was ready to go back at it.
Feel anything, you know, before. Like sad, happy and shit.
Hell, I don't know.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
got. Oh, here we go. Done. Refugee camp. Yeah. We all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. You got that? Yeah, that's right. Enough of you. Get the hell out of my camp. you sons of bitches are there? Huh?
Another micro recorder.
Emergency!
The hell
this is Refugee Camp 15 Delta. Listen,
Bravo, run! Bravo, run! Tell them!
Shut up, I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up, I'm trying to... Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun.
How many?
Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
let's
the...
Let's go!
Radio!
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna blow up like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay? Come on. Oh, she stabbed me.
Oh, no. You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
should be it.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back with the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing. It won't happen again. This is Mark Cooper for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Yeah, meat. I am going to kill all of you.
Pin him down! I'm moving back! no.
Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course. Off figures. Here we go. Yeah, we got green lights. God damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
shit!
It's not gonna open. Let's see what they got there. Another narrow injector. Good. Was about due for a flu shot.
That's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Where is it? Goddamn nest. That's gotta be close. Marauders. Oh, goddamn it, Kevin. Don't see me.
He's out here somewhere.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
I'm not going in there.